Hey, well, I'm going to have a barbecue Monday about 3 o'clock. If you guys want to show up, just give me a text, all right? I'll talk to you then. I love you. I love you.
Man. I don't even know why I'm doing this. It's been unbelievable. The amount of death that has been circling me these last couple months. Blindsided by the world and its death rate. Heart hurts, leaving me with headaches and chest pains. Had a bunch of close people to me rest lately. Yes, maybe this is a test, I guess, baby. Unpredictable, ridiculous, and tricky too. I get emotional, but then I switch the moods. I can't allow myself to be so susceptible. It's unacceptable, I'm the pinnacle to the rest of you. I keep a stone face, inside my dome breaks. Inside of my mind split, outside of my cold case. I think of Pink at 40 past and we was just chatting. I think back of smoking L's and playing games of Madden. It's so sad and I'm so sick of the consequence. My boy Rich passed on, man, I cannot forget. I called him Big R just some weeks before, hanging by the store, I would go to get a cigar. Man, this shit's hard, it ain't sitting right. Wish he saw the world through a different light. He had a heart of gold, that was my road dog. Took it harder than I thought, heart broke dog. I got to see him one last time, he was comatose right before the COVID closed. Shit, I got my closure though. Can't say the same for Uncle Joe or Uncle John. Both uncles fucking gone within a month or so. Impossible to fathom, funerals are not even an option to be had. No proper way to pass him. Way to pass him to the other side, family is in disarray. Never pictured it this way, missing him I wish to say. I love you both one last time and I hope you know it. I know I got a real funny way of showing it. We had moments, those meant the most to me. One thing I know is this ain't how it's supposed to be. No Holy Ghost or rosary, why does God always have to take those that are so damn close to me? I handle death like a candle, check it. I put it on wax, it burns and I melt, but I like the record. I hope you like the record. Venting's what I do, speaking isn't easy, so rhyming is how I write the message. So light a blunt for Brian, I'll sip a drink for Fink. A JoJo for Uncle Joe, yeah, that drink was pink. The watermelon puckers, my daughter's yelling Tucker's coming out with Otis on SmackDown while I'm trying to focus. I keep it simple for Richie, wish he was still here. Burn a bone for Uncle Stone, it's Will here. Coors Light, chilled beer, and it's still clear. Never gonna leave my memory bank, still there. They will forever be. Rest heavenly, meet again in the future. At some point, I'll get to see you again, my family and friends. Bless you, it's Will Willie Griff, Butt Horse, Neff or Nephew. I'll leave it there, had to write this song to say goodbye, and life goes on. Yeah, life goes on. I've never been one that really believed in coincidence. So when I started to see things happen in a certain pattern, I automatically started to listen and try to understand. Now you see, my boy Brian's 40th birthday was April 23rd. That was the same day my Uncle John died. That was also my Uncle John's father's birthday. Then a month later, to the day, my Uncle Joey passes away on May 23rd. That's a little crazy. That voicemail that you hear in the beginning of this track, that was May 23rd.